Hey, an Aina Haina couple is warning others tonight to keep their guard up after a woman was caught on camera walking right into their home.
And get this, the couple was right outside cleaning their yard when it happened. It's a story you'll only see on KHON2. It happened last Friday around 1:30 in the afternoon. Homeowner Saburo Tsukamoto said he and his wife went back inside, and then they noticed some of their valuable items were missing.
We checked a little bit more, and her jewelry was gone. And then she checked my trousers, where my wallet usually is, and that was gone. It just sort of makes you mad, it makes you sad, makes you all kinds, yeah.
Police say the woman caught on tape is wanted for questioning in connection with the burglary. If you believe you recognize her, you're asked to call police. We've posted the video on our website if you'd like to take a second look.